Osas has turned into a commentator for football. Person who knows he play.
And it's fair. I can't be bothered with it.
We have freaking amazing because Osas did not want to go outside.
Which Osas?
This bear. This was.
I said you can't go.
This was my life has turned to.
Because
Osas did not want to follow me outside.
Out
I don't know if you guys can see, but this is what I'm suffering.
This is second time now. I'm not a UN person. See,
Osas has turned into a commentator for football. Person who knows he play.
I didn't try. I can't even bother with it.
Welcome to my YouTube channel. Best seats in the house to watch Aui versus Pau. I don't know who's going to win. This is me pre-match. Yeah, they're making noise. I'm going to edit it later. I'll probably go outside, but like Osas is doing like she doesn't want to go outside. Oh well, I'm back on the field and the weather is like slightly better, but I don't have the confidence to hold this camera in a way that is flattering to my body. I'm wishing them luck. Bye.
Well, say guys, I'm with Salome. Salome, say hi. And Shekinah, say hi.
Hi.
Salome is done. She's done with me. She's done with us. She's done with football. Rema, do you have any words of encouragement for our boys?
We can do it.
Can we?
Maybe.
I have words of encouragement.
Please go.
We can do it. Aui fighting.
A few moments later.
They are vexing because see how the field depleted because the score is 3-0 and everybody's going back. They have surrendered. Hope for the basketball guys. That's the end of this match, guys. Thank you so much for your support. Everybody's going.
It's not the end, but now where they won't end them, I beg.
So I realized I forgot to record myself on the way to the basketball court. But like, enjoy this view.
You fuck around and get pulled. Bitch! Cause I got hoes. So motherfucker, calling the young nigga phone.
Yes! You see, I have faith in my basketballers.
I'm hiding my face right now because I don't look fine. But all in all, like, the match was like... Is it a match? Did I call it a match or a game?
Oh, game.
all in all, the game was, it was good. We didn't win, but like, I'm proud of them. We're just behind by 3 points. 3 points, bro. It was good. They played well. They played super well.
It did well. It was fun. It was better than football, Sha. What do you think?
So yeah, that's about it. Thanks for watching so far. And don't forget to like and subscribe. Bye.